year ago now, but we didn't get it out here at the same time. But really, we started work on June 6th last year. And so this is going to be our last time over on this side of the world for a while. I was thinking today about the first few times that we came to London, and it was just a real fucking bummer, I'll tell you that. Because it's totally different here, and people did not like us. And people like us, just, you know, the media is difficult at best, and it's good times for us. And we have really bad records, and so it just slowed down the record selling process considerably. But the point of all of this, anyway, was that today I was reflecting and thinking about how great it has gotten here for us, and how lucky we are to be standing in front of all of you. Every time I go to a show, every band says the same thing. You know, they're like, we have the best audience, and you guys are so great. But I honestly have to say, like, we are the most sincere, nauseatingly nice, you know, kind of band. And it's absolutely profound to me sometimes that this is our job and this is what we do for a living, and that we're so blessed to be able to come over so far away from where we grew up and where we live and see this many people who are all so excited to see us. So thank you so much for coming.